We are looking at how to pronounce this word in English, designating an aversion to the sight of irregular patterns or clusters of small holes or bumps. How do you go about pronouncing it? Do not say trypophobia, but rather trypophobia. Trypophobia. You do want to stress on the third syllable, on the faux syllable. Trypophobia. Here is a video describing seven of the strangest phobias, as well as more videos on how to pronounce all of those phobia names whose pronunciations aren't exactly obvious. See you there. Enjoy.